We've analyzed the intel, and now we know the location of the satellite cannon Nevik plans on using to annihilate everyone on this planet. They're biding their time, waiting for the overgee acrid to reach its final form, and then they'll exterminate it. After that, they can just gather up all the thermal energy that will be produced from this slaughter. The annihilation of the overgee will trigger another ice age, and they will abandon EDN-3 to restart their colonization efforts somewhere else. Nevik must be stopped, no matter the cost.
Our mission is to capture the satellite cannon that Nevik has created and use its firepower to prevent the overgee acrid from reaching its final form. The cannon is located on the Nevik space station known as Neos. The first stage of this operation is to storm the Nevik base to the north. From there, we'll use their shuttles to get to Neos. Good luck, and Godspeed. Move out!
Proceed with your mission as soon as you get on dry land. Good luck. I'll get you intel on the enemy's forces, but you'll have to activate their data posts first. Thank you.
System.
Find a gate leading to the next area. Look for some way to get that gate open.